guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I have a Valentine's haul from Target's Dollar Spot. I'm so excited. They have so many beautiful items that are really cute out. The first thing, and this is in no particular order, is just this heart sign, and it just looks sort of farmhouse to me with the whitewash look, and it's just plain, and I think I'm going to do a DIY with this. This was $3, so that is not bad for this size of a sign. It's pretty big, okay? And then they had these little string lights, and you get 6 warm LED lights, and I'm thinking about maybe putting them on my drink station. I'm not sure, but I think they're really pretty. I think these will be really cute, and they were $5. And then I found this candle. It's a scented candle, and this is Cupid's Garden. But I thought the outside was really pretty. It kind of looks like pink. Well, it looks like pink mercury glass to me. And then that's the inside. And it does smell like a bunch of flowers. I think a little bit of this would go a long way, though. But it really is cute. So I picked that up. And then I found these wood clips for my planner, and I love them. They just have X and O and Be Mine and things like that, but I think they are so adorable. And they were only $1. You can really find some nice planner accessories in Target's Dollar Spot. Okay, and then I found these little bowls, nesting bowls. They're the hearts. They had them in red and white, and I picked up the red. Here's the larger red heart, and then the smaller one snugged in that. And you could always put like some whipped cream and strawberries in one, whipped cream in one, or just some candy and set it out. You could do a lot with it. And these were $3, but I really think that is nice. I really do like those. And then I saw this, the love meter, and I really love that. I think that is really cute. I prefer my cats, I guess you'll do, true love, or head over heels. And then this just moves, and you can put it wherever you want it. I think, and it's kind of weighty, so I really think that is adorable, okay? And then I saw these. This is the only farmhouse items that I saw. I would love to find some. But these little birds, they were in different colors, but I loved this color. You can see their wings. They're so pretty. And they can just stand on something. So I think I'm gonna do a little DIY with these probably. But I think they are adorable. And then for like your planner or a shaker card, they had this, and it's just little hearts. And I thought that would be adorable. And that was just $1 as well. But like I said, you can find a lot of nice things for planners or even shaker cards in their dollar spot. And then I saw this, all you need is love. And I think that is adorable. That is so pretty. And it's fairly good size as well. And it was $3. I usually decorate my kitchen and my dining room with my drink station for Valentine's, and that's really all I do. But I found some really cute signs. And this one is Countdown to Love. I think that's hilarious. And it's numbered each heart like 1, 2, 3, and then this one is 14. And I just think you could do, I kind of think you could probably maybe write on this with one of those dry erase markers. It kind of feels like you could. But I think it's adorable. You could also put little things on it. I just think it's cute. And then, Why I Love You. I think this is hilarious. It's like a chalkboard. And it just says, you're the coolest blank, this side of blank. I love the way you blank, and I don't even mind that you sometimes blank and blank. It's let's celebrate today by blank and blank together, love blank. I think that is adorable. That is so pretty. I just love it. And then the last sign is another chalkboard sign, and it says, I love you more than, and you could write anything you wanted to on there. I think this is so cute. And they're so colorful and festive, but I love these. So when I was in there, I saw them and I thought, oh, you know, Target's Dollar Spot doesn't last long. So if you see something you want, go ahead and grab it because it won't be there long. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Until next time, bye guys.